To meet the increasing demands of healthcare infrastructure, now Thiruvananthapuram-based Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology and an incubated startup of IIT Madras have collaborated to develop the country's first portable hospital. The hospital can be set up anywhere within a few hours. Though the startup is developed to meet the demands of COVID-19, but it will also be an effective solution to address the needs of other disasters or crises. Let us see the report to know more.
The mortality rate of COVID-19 has decreased in the country, but the infection has now reached the far-flung areas. In such a situation, the increasing need for health facilities to treat serious patients of COVID-19 can pose a major challenge. In view of this, Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute for Medical Sciences and Technology, an autonomous institute under the Department of Science and Technology, in collaboration with Modulus Housing, a startup incubated by IIT Madras, has come up with a solution of portable and foldable hospital units to treat COVID-19 patients in local communities. The microstructure called Medicab is especially useful for the rural and remote areas.
The idea during that time was to develop a prefabricated hospital that will be useful during disaster management scenarios like COVID-19. So after discussing with our medical device engineering team and expert opinions from infection control and following the guidelines issued by the Ministry of Health of India and other technical, we developed a four-zone-based strategy for developing our deployable hospital.
Medicab is the first hospital in the country to have a fully foldable and portable structure. A few people can assemble this durable structure to create a well-equipped hospital in about 2 hours. The portable hospital has all the essential facilities, including ICU ward and isolation ward. As of now, the portable units come in 200, 400 and 800 square feet size, which is sufficient to create a hospital of up to 30 beds.
We entered into a memorandum of understanding MOU with an IIT Madras based startup called Modulus. So now this platform is used to create 4 different modular hospitals, which depending upon the requirement of that particular location and that particular clinical fraternity, we can prefabricate and deploy. After the design verification and CDC registration, now it has been successfully launched in Kerala, in Wayanad, and in Chennai. So now, after the 2 successful launches, now the company is also looking for scaling it up.
The first portable hospital was set up in Wayanad, Kerala, and the second in Chennai. The structure can take a hospital to the patient and it can be customized to meet the needs of any crisis. The setup will also reduce the burden of the hospitals to a great extent and help in containment of the infection.
Now it is time for a short break, but do not go anywhere. We'll be back with more reports.